April 2023. If liberty is to survive, the world needs a democratic America. Former President Donald Trump has been indicted, but it is America, with its fragile hold on democracy and its partisan institutions, that is on trial.